The United States now has over 3.4 million cases of COVID-19, with over 137,000 deaths, and infections continue to surge in at least 37 states. And just when the crisis has worsened in the country, the rift between the White House and the country's top infectious disease expert has also intensified. In recent days, several White House officials took swipes at Dr. Anthony Fauci, longtime director of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. First, a leaked document from the White House attempting to damage Fauci's reputation by calling him Dr. Gloom and Doom. Then a Facebook post from White House Deputy Chief of Staff Daniel Scavino Jr. publicly mocking Fauci by sharing on social media a cartoon image of Fauci depicted as a faucet. And then an op-ed on USA Today by Peter Navarro, Director of the Office of Trade and Manufacturing Policy, saying he only listens to Fauci with skepticism and caution. When asked about Navarro's actions, President Donald Trump had this to say.
Well, he made a statement representing himself. He shouldn't be doing that. No, I have a very good relationship with Anthony. Thank you very much. We're all in the same team, including Dr. Fauci. I have a very good relationship with Dr. Fauci, and we're all in the same team. We want to get rid of this mess that China sent us. So everybody's working on the same line, and we're doing very well.
For his part, Dr. Fauci told The Atlantic that he isn't going anywhere, despite the Trump administration's latest efforts to undercut him. Fauci also stepped up his warnings concerning the rising COVID-19 cases in the country, saying local officials in hotspots should decide when schools reopen. Trump has been pushing for the reopening of schools by September, even threatening to take away funding from states that don't comply.
If you're in the part of a country where the dynamics of the outbreak are really minimal, if at all, then there's no problem at all in getting back. If you're in a situation where you're in outbreak mode, then you leave it up to the local individuals, as you've said in certain California schools, certain Florida schools, of making a decision based on the judgment of making sure that safety of the children and safety of the teachers are paramount.
Fauci also stressed the nature of the pandemic and why all people should adhere to safety precautions.
Even if you get infected and have no symptoms at all and never get sick, you are inadvertently propagating the pandemic. You are part of the problem and not the solution.